I'm not kidding, I have a Confederate flag with the gay pride rainbow flag, as it, instead of it being red behind it. And a swastika made out of a hammer and a sickle.
Why is that even a thing?
Because I want to put it on a,
Whoa! What the?
Sign called. That way I can annoy both people.